the outset, I want to emphasize that what we are discussing today has not and will not affect or change the vet's day-to-day operations and control. We will continue to operate the franchise in a first-class manner. This season, we have one of the highest payrolls in baseball, as we have for the past several years. Our general manager, Sandy Alderson, has articulated his plan, and his plan is being implemented. The reason for the statement issued today is the lawsuit that was filed in December by the trustee in the Badoff lawsuit matter, and the uncertainty that it has created. Because of that uncertainty, it is prudent, in my view, and reasonable and appropriate for us to explore our options at this time. It is the right thing to do from a business perspective. Among the options we are exploring is the possibility of bringing in a strategic partner or partners. However, I want to stress, at the end of the day, we may or may not do anything, but we are exploring options, and we wanted to be candid and upfront with you. In any event, we will remain the principal owners of the Mets. We will continue to control the franchise and govern its operations. Tell me what you want to hear.